The prices of used cars expected to drop this year. This according to a new report from Cox Automotive. Experts explain that more cars are becoming available as supply chain issues ease. The report says the average price for a used car through November was more than $27,000.